Doc. Okay. Do we actually want to sit here and watch this or no?
I don't think we need to.
Well, it's a long story. It's a long story.
It is.
There we go. Shit, I don't have DLC. Alright, so, do I want to go... What is Claptrap's abilities?
Oh, did you skip it?
Part of me wants to go Windhelm. I like Athena too much. I really do like Athena too much.
No, I want to choose character. So, who is the... What the... Oh, okay. Lady Hammerlock. Okay. Don't really want to buy you.
Yeah, I don't want to buy it, do you, Lady? That's kind of sick.
Man.
What?
Hey, everybody. Check out my package. Man, I don't know. I think I'm going to have to go with Claptrap.
Really? You're going Clap?
Yeah.
Do it.
I haven't played as Claptrap yet. And Claptrap's my favorite character in the Borderlands universe.
I'm already ready. I like Athena. Hello, viewers. How's everybody doing today? I had to go with my favorite name, too.
I haven't even changed the name of my character.
Really? You just leave it Claptrap?
Yeah. It's not like anyone can see it. What? It asked me like 3 or 4 times if I was sure I wanted to be a Claptrap.
Oh, yeah, it does that. It's like, are you sure? I remember that. It did it to me, too. It's like, are you sure? No, are you positive? It's like, yes.
You do know you're making a mistake, though.
Right? It's like, okay. Yes.
Let me make my mistake.
I remember that. It was hilarious.
All right. Real quick, I gotta set up my mouse settings. Just gotta switch to the profile, actually.
Yeah. And oh, come on! I want my sniper. God damn! I'm gonna have to go find a sniper.
Whoa! Sensitivity is cranked.
Okay, let's go. I'm gonna start killing. So, do what you need to.
Just gonna lower my sensitivity a shit ton. There we go. That's pretty good.
Oh, I forgot. Hyperion's on her side right now. I think Claptrap pisses them all off, though.
Claptrap pisses everyone off. It's just what Claptrap does.
Hey, Clap. Dude, oh my god, my melee is so slow. Come on.
Ooh, fist. Cowardly fix loader. man, I miss Borderlands.
Alright, yeah, I'd rather like just transfer money so I don't have to actually sit here and try to collect everything.
Oh, yeah. I gotta figure out how much money I got in my other characters.
Ow. Fuck you. That's all. Fuck you. Oh, dude, he dropped the weapon.
He loves me. As much as he loves me, bitch.
He pays us better. Oh, isn't that what... Oh, no. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion with great intensity.
Damn, dude. Are we getting shot at?
Yep. Dude, this fucking gun sucks, and I'm down. I'm fucking shooting Claptrap. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, this part. Yeah, normally you play as the doppelganger, but I'm surprised you actually went with what you did.
Yeah, I know. I've played as him so much, though.
Oh! Yeah,
change it up.
Hit over his head, Jack. Hey, Doc, you go take care of him.
Alright, for some reason, this is... I'm trying to get my music set up.
I don't even hear music anymore. Oh, never mind, there it is. Shit, that was not the spot I thought it was. Oh, there it is, that's why. Yeah! Oh shit, we got some good fucking gear once I hit level 2. Fuck you. Fuck you, man, fuck you. Yeah, fuck you guys. Ow. 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 Oh shit. Oh, that booty shot, man. Hey.
You got him.
Shit. So weird. It's so weird to see fucking Claptrap rolling around. Dude, jump. Just jump. That's fucking awesome.
It's that one hydraulic.
Fuck you, asshole. I want level 2! Isn't there there's something else around Jack. I don't know what it is. He has something near him.
Hey, down there.
Come on, Jack, get your ass up. Alright, you ready? There we go, now we're level 2. Now I can swap over to my other weapon. Now we get shields. Thank God.
Wow, Jack, you're so insightful.
Alright, I got the right side, you get the left side?
Yeah. Wait, what side?
See these things right above us? They're gonna activate.
Yeah, but what side?
Left side, get the left.
Okay. Lead the way, Dink.
Jack's dialogue in this is actually really funny.
Yeah, I've always thought Jack was funny in Borderlands 2.
I'm gonna boost that up quite a bit. So I actually want to hear it. Son of a tank.
Hey, Master Derp, how's it going?
Master Derp, how are you doing? Colonel T. something. Oh, I forgot about that thing. Naughty. Don't we actually fight that later on?
Yeah, at some point.
I don't remember when.
We're pretty good, Master.
It's another
day. Revisiting the Borderlands.
Oh, exactly. We haven't played this in so long. Wait, hang on a second. Can I?
Especially after hearing the good news.
Good news.
Number 3?
Oh, yeah. I forgot how funny this one was.
Oh, I hope it was worth the wait, Master.
Oh, thank you very much, Master. I might have to go get some more alcohol then, if you've been waiting this whole week. Let's duck before we go through this next door. Let me go and make another drink.
For Matt.
Hold on, wait, come back here then. Come back. Let's never mind.
No, we're fighting. Oh. Son of a tank.
Damn it, so close.
I want him down. There we go. Again.
I just sliced his nuts off. All right, Doc, do you need weapons?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, dude, there's a bunch down here.
Really? Did you find the chest?
Yeah, there's some good pistols down there. I took the best, I'll be honest, but...
It's all good? I'll take it.
Hi, how you doing? Okay, you're dead.
Just murdering workers.
And us.
It would die that way.
Oh shit. Okay, down. Down below. Dude! Oh. I get my special ability!
Aw, yeah. Yeah, her special ability is crazy, too. Goes all Captain America.
Literally. I really want to go get more alcohol now. Fuck! Wrong button. I clicked the wrong button. Hey, Doc, there's more weapons up here. Ooh, a 30 damage explosive one.
Alright.
I have one that does 25.
Hey, Doc.
Okay, there we go. I love how fast it recharges to the point where I can literally waste it and not care.
Nice. Let's see. Got 30 damage, 30 damage.
Oh, shit.
What'd you do?
Sorry, Doc. I'm gonna fuck them up, though. Kill that guy. Flame knuckle! Kill this guy.
Oh my shit, all over that robot.
Kind of an interesting way to start out with a boss.
Yeah, I know, right?
How is he only half health already?
That's number three taint. Number three taint.
Hey, shoot me.
What? How is he, like, dead?
That's what I was just saying!
He gets out though, right? After?
Yeah.
There he is.
Don't we have grenades by now? I swear to God. My favorite! I got my shield! Attack me! Attack me!
How do you,
I'm just up all of
how do you space. Use your ultimate? I forgot.
F. Dude!
Oh, okay.
Bloop. Shit. I just melee'd him to death!
Damn!
I got you. Jack's just got some dude in the corner.
Just the way Jack likes it.
Dude, yeah. Hey, bro! Check this out. Bam! No. Fucking love using my ability. I just don't care how often I use it either. I just constantly spam it.
Hell yeah.
Come on, Jack. Lower this. Lower it.
Wow. Aggressive, are we? Blammo! Ah, shit. No, get away. No, get away from me. Squirrely robot. Ow.
Just fuck you up. That's why I love that ability.
I'm still not even sure what my ability is. I'm gonna check that real quick.
When we get to the cutscene is when I'm going to run and grab more alcohol. I'm just going to grab my 2-liter, bring it in here, go from there. God damn it, Doc. Hurry up! We have to sit here for like a couple minutes. Huh.
My, my special, it's still in beta.
What is your special?
I go crazy.
Aww, she doesn't have anything.
Nothing.
Did you really just fall?
Yeah.
You're an idiot.
I'm coming up with Jack. Because Jack likes me more.
I am. Once we go to the moon, I'll go and do it. my duck's going to wait 2 seconds. Never mind.
I can wait.
That's exactly why. Yeah, there's a little cutscene that'll give me plenty of time. I picked up Adrian 8. I'll find a way to save Not the Jack we're used to.
Oh. He said he only trusted you. I thought I was his number one.
You're a fucking claptrap, dude.
But Jack.
Come on, Jack, hurry up. Let's go.
Okay. You just tell me everything I want to hear.
Come on, Jack.
Ah! Ah! That was actually kind of... Oh. Well... That's number one.
Yeah, I'll be right back. Claptrap's everyone's number one, man.
Yeah.
You find him annoying? Ah. Fuck.
Aw, that's a shame, man.
Cop Trap's amazing, man. Oh, fuck, that was a lot of alcohol.
No such thing as too much, though.
You should see that. You should see. Uh-oh.
Woohoo!
Grab back, damn it, dragon. Hurry up. Yeah, that one's a little strong.
Just a little bit.
Only a little. Dude, we're going through gear. Kind of want to skip this. This chick's actually kind of cool. She's pretty chill.
Yeah, she's kind of funny.
She wasn't a bad addition. I love how she's half naked, though, on the moon. Like, how does this make sense? Well,